Here we are in loft 1002 at the Eastern Columbia Lofts. This is a nice, very large loft. It's over 1,400 square feet. I'm going to take a minute and just introduce you to this property. It's located on the 10th floor. It faces east, which is the Broadway side of the building. So out your 10th story window, you have a very close view of the Orpheum. And down below, you can watch people enter the Orpheum. They have lots of different TV shows filmed there, like American Idol. Now the layout of this loft is long, sort of like a football field. And then at the very end, off to the right of the unit, is a place for a bedroom. This unit includes an island in the kitchen and a manna refrigerator.
A manna.
It has Caesar stone countertops. A manna oven. Exposed central air and heating pipes. Here we have the bedroom. Closet in the bedroom. Everybody loves a nice closet, and this is a pretty large one. All your things. This is a pretty big bathroom. If you look, it has the mirror, vanity there, and storage area underneath. It has a soak tub, a tiled soak tub, that already has the glass. This was an actual upgrade, the glass enclosed tubs, and those are penny tiles along the wall. As we come back here, we'll peek in. You'll see the restroom. And this is a washer dryer closet in here. Here's a hookup. Here's a place you can hang towels. Visit TheEasternColumbiaLofts.com, that's TheEasternColumbiaLofts.com, to find out the current price of this unit. And this is a kind of a neat feature. It has a barn door that opens and closes for privacy in the bathroom. That was also an upgrade. This unit was originally sold, but the original owners decided to not purchase the unit. I don't know why, they just didn't. And now it's back on the market and available from the developer. Eastern Columbia Loft, 1002, call 877-4-LA-LOFT.